He's one of the top rookies this year. He's on Gorgeous Tawny from the Calgary Stampede. Now that's a bucking horse. That is a ride.